Welcome back to Command & Conquer Tiberian Sun Enhanced, and welcome to the very final mission of the vanilla campaigns, that is, that brings us once more to Hammerfest.
Kane's vision is at hand. Unfortunately, GDI's orbital station, the Philadelphia, can stop the missile that will take us into the future. We must destroy the Philadelphia at all costs. The Philadelphia will require 3 orbits over this sector before it can locate our missile. You must get 3 ICBM launches into position before the Philadelphia's final orbit is complete. With the ICBMs in place, we can bring GDI's command station down. All this remains contingent, of course, on McNeil's helpfulness. You must pretend to pursue him back towards the GDI base. They will open the perimeter to let him in. Once he is in, he will deactivate the perimeter shortly thereafter.
Here we go. Jake's gonna make his way through with a different sprite now, because why not? We are going to make our way north. We have a nice strike force here. We also have the commando cyborg, which is always useful. There we go. Let's get that sold, because I don't really need that. Let's get a refinery right away. Let's capture all of this here, because why not? Why not have some extra power? And let's also capture that refinery. There we go. We are not going to make use of this refinery here for a reason, but we'll get to that in a second. Let's just sell you. Then these trees here are kind of in my way. Let's just blow them up. There we go. Got our refinery here. Let's get a hand of knot. There we go. And let's get a second hand of knot. Let's get some Vulcan cyborgs. Oh yeah, that's exactly what I meant. So where's my commando? There's my commando cyborg. You can get here just to heal yourself a little bit, not you. Yeah, for some reason GDI always blows that refinery up, even if it's still there. So if you don't take it over, they still do it. It's a bit strange, but let's not question it. And we need some good defenses here. They're going to hit us hard rather soon. This is a lot harder than it is in the original mission, but we're going to get to that. The original mission, this is not terribly... Why do I not have access to the iron cannon? Anyway, let's get some Crusader tanks. Let's get a radar. Let's get another harvester first. Why do I not have access to the iron cannon? They used it. Oh, I do. Oh, sorry. Yeah, because I built this before. That happens. Yep, just didn't see that properly. And there we go. Then let's get a tech center right away. And you can maybe harvest up here, because that might be unsafe territory soon. So we may as well utilize that now. And then we also want another refinery, and we want everything as usual. Everything and a lot of it. Primarily artillery, maybe, and walkers ideally, plus repair vehicles. And also, oh, disruptors. Oh, whoa, where are you going? Where are you going? No. Don't destroy these ICBMs. Don't you dare to do that. What are you even doing? Guys, attack these disruptor tanks. That was not great. Thankfully, you can repair these guys. Okay, everybody get up here. Someone kill those guys. And they do attack us with vehicles. That's actually better than with Titans. You just kill that guy. What was that? Never mind. You get over here. You harvest over here now. And let's get that tech center up and running. Okay, you just stop wasting my time here and just get over here. Don't do that. Yeah, you kill all of these guys here. Thank you very much. Let's get some advanced artillery. And also a Tiberium refinery. You kill that guy. Guys, just hold still. I need to... So I can kill you. And you get over here. Oh, this is... Okay, stop being so annoying. There we go. Let's hope you get a promotion soon. You can stay here so you regenerate a little bit. And okay, I guess this guy here actually decided to attack my main force. Ooh, maybe I should have guarded those guys a little bit better. We don't really have any targets for the iron cannon right now, but okay, we'll get to that. Did we... No, didn't build any of these yet, but what we do want is a repair vehicle after we have that artillery. We'll see. You can maybe hang out in this corner here. Okay, mammoth tanks, that's great. But it's okay. Oh, we have a lot of firepower here, so we should generally be fine. More mammoth tanks. Okay. Even more mammoth tanks. You get over here, please. Even more mammoth tanks? How many more of these are you going to send after me? Please stop it. Stop it, please. Great, more of those guys. That's okay. You know what? Maybe you should come over here. You get over here. Okay, you leave my ICBMs alone. And... You just stay here for a moment. You take a step back. You deploy yourself. Yeah, there we go. And maybe you should build some rocket guys as well. Yeah, that could be a good idea. You help out taking out this mammoth here. There we go. And maybe this other mammoth here. There we go. Takes 5 hits. That's actually quite a lot. Okay, more mammoth. Okay, yeah, we can have that. Let's get some... Maybe some more Crusader tanks. And you please repair these fellows here. Okay. You can intercept those guys and hopefully not get yourself killed. That would be great. And you hang out here. So you got yourself promotion. Nice. So you can regenerate a little bit. And yeah, that's okay. We'll have sufficient funds soon enough. Not quite sure why I actually built that, but never mind. All right. Let's get... Ooh, Temple of Nod, Obelisk of Light. Oh, everything is here. So beautiful. Let's get one or two more of you. You can hang out here for a moment, so we can regenerate you. And you can also kill some infantry. If you would like to. That would be nice as well. Then we're going to get some obelisks. Obelisk plus artillery. Or actually, it would probably be better if you got these walkers here. But maybe one obelisk. Just one little obelisk. Just one. And wow, GDI still loves their infantry. They send so much of it. And I still don't want you guys to do this behind my back. At least we have an elite commando now. There we go. Regarding... Oh, whoa, what are you doing? How about you continue to harvest here? That would be great. Okay, you stay here. Ideally, I want this guy here to hide behind an obelisk. Yeah, you can hang out here. Nice. So we want one of these here. And another one over there. But maybe let's finish that harvester first. You're still chasing us here. And you can get over here. We might have to harvest in... Oh, no. You do this, please. Might have to harvest in a different region at one point, but we have time. We don't have these 40 minutes here, we actually have more time. What's happening here? These are actually connected, nice. Oh dear. Well, look at that. Well, I did bring you down last... Why is nobody attacking this guy? I probably also wasn't clicking properly on it. Okay, okay, ooh, you lost your legs? No. Well, I guess I mainly use you for base defense anyway, so I guess it doesn't really matter too much. Let's get the Temple of Nod. Yeah, I could also kill you and then deliberately... Oh, that's all what's left of my initial assault force. Well, that's fine. Could also kill you and then rebuild you, but whatever. So you hang out here with this artillery and whatnot. We should be able to defend ourselves. Here. Or maybe... There we go, that's a bit better. Just cluster yourself a little bit. Temple of Knots. Okay, yeah, here. And another one of you. And that's... Oh yeah, Cyber Commando. How expensive are you? 2,000? 2,500. And yeah, there we go. You all get yourself obelisted. Nice. The obelisk is a little bit too slow for that, but it's... Oh, careful. Careful, careful. Got a bunch of you guys. I probably want another arms factory as well. Let's build... Well, I say build, let's place another one of those there. Let's also get a silo. A missile silo at one point, but another war factory first. Maybe a couple of these launchers here afterwards. And you hang out here or whatnot. Oh, I know why I built those rocket guys. And now you're all dead. I'll just try to swoop over this map here and kill everything. The iron cannon isn't really of that much use right now because... We can't really see anything of GDI stuff, but we can use it to take out RPG launchers and stuff like that. So you should definitely stay here and stay on defense duty. And do you want another one of these? Yeah, let's build another one of these. I think we're pretty good here. I think I want a little more artillery. That should be useful as well. Maybe a second obelisk here that could be useful as well. But what I could also do is move this guy down here. Hover tanks, brittle, and not scary. As opposed to the Mammoth Mark II, that was scary. Okay, you take a step back here. You guys should probably get up here and just kill a bunch of Titans. There we go. I think I need to replace some of my cyborgs here because the cyborgs, I still like the cyborgs a lot. And they are pretty useful, if you ask me. There we go. You get over here. More cyborgs. And more rocket dudes. Oh, you've got artillery? That's okay. I've got artillery too. And I've got remote repair vehicles. There we go. That's we might have some losses here in the long run, but it's fine. Let's get one or two more of you. Didn't we already do that? Or did I just imagine that? Might have imagined that. In any case, that's let's get one more of these just in case. Let's deploy you here. Oh, you're down here, yeah, because I changed priorities here again. Okay, I guess now we have enough artillery here. And let's get that missile cell. Let's hope that we don't build these guys here in. And there we go. And maybe... Let's put that on hold for a moment. And let's get more redeemers. Because everybody loves redeemers. And... Oh, there we go. Multi-missile is on its way. What else? Oh yeah, I did want a hand of knot. And let's make this our primary one. Because this is a bit too fiddly. I don't want to accidentally... Okay, so you're doing pretty well here. My repair guy is probably going to be able to keep most of us here alive. I do want a good strike force of these guys here. And I also want a nice force of... Yeah, there we go. So you can fix these guys, then we should pretty much be able to keep these alive indefinitely. Also need a support force for those, that's anti-air. Insufficient funds, that's okay. I think we can move out soonish, because GDI seems to have reached the stage where they are out of breath. That's nice. Let's get over here with you and you. And let's just try to blow up a couple of their super weapons also to... Nope. Please don't do that. Please don't do that. Just stay here. You get over here. No. Just don't want to accidentally include you in that group. There we go. And let's get over here. There should be a GDI base or two around here. Once we have destroyed those, we can also... You really need to take a step back here. we can also safely harvest there, or well, slightly more safely harvest there. And we should keep an eye on our base. Okay. GDI, where are you? Let's just destroy this hut here in frustration. Ooh, church. Is that a money crate? Yeah, it is a money crate. Nice. So one of these guys is here. And are we still building? You're still building Redeemers, so build more Redeemers. You're going to walk across this bridge here just to see what awaits us on the other end. The answer is pretty much nothing, but there's yet another bridge. There should be a base somewhere here. Hello? Huh, I was pretty sure there was a GDI base in, I guess... thought it was in this corner here, but I guess I was mistaken. Anyway, you can join the army here. Huh. Guess it's... well, you can harvest here. I guess that's something. It's a little bit far away, but... details. Let's get over here. And do I want more cyborgs? Yeah, let's get more cyborgs. There we go. So they definitely have guys coming from this direction. And also more rocket dudes. Air units are only so much of a problem because there's no air units in... really? Oh, that's situation. That's fine. There's... really? Okay. I'm pretty sure they didn't change the map layout here, so I've got this map remembered completely incorrectly, but it doesn't matter. We're just going to walk over here, and you guys join us as well. Oh, there's more Tiberium in the north. That's nice. Okay, so this map really does seem to have enough Tiberium. You know what? Maybe you guys should not do that, and you should just come over here and do. Okay, enough with these hover tanks here. Yeah, oh, this looks better. Or worse, depending on how you look at it. Boom, there we... yeah, there's definitely one of their bases here. You know, may as well use the iron cannon. It only has so many applications, really, so... let's blow up this stuff here. Oh, they actually are rebuilding that, but they're rebuilding the basic turrets. But that's fine with me. Oh dear, let's destroy this barracks here. That's a priority target because... oh dear. Let's just send this in here. You join us here, and everybody kill the infantry. Hmm, that guy isn't even harvesting. What's the deal with that? Are you already out of money? Whatever. Doesn't really matter. We're just going to blow you up, and everything's going to be great. Oh, they rebuilt the barracks. Oh, you bastards. Okay, now they're harvesting. I guess that maybe they ran out of Tiberium, and they didn't start harvesting again once they're... here we go. Once their Tiberium field recovered. Alright. Here we go. I know we don't need to blow up everything, but it just makes it easier. There we go. Here we go. That's a lot of pop. Silos need... no, we don't need silos. We need more of these guys here. This is probably overkill, but there's no kill like overkill. And... oh, no, not gonna walk on that ice. Not gonna make that mistake. All these walkers are just going to sink in and die a horrible, horrible death. Instead, let's just blow up everything here. There we go. Here we go. That should keep us... probably half the GDI forces. It should keep half the GDI force off our back. It's good to know. And there we go. So the second counter started. And it doesn't really matter whether or not you have these... oh, oh, infantry? More of this infantry rushing? Well, I say rushing. At this point, it's not really rushing. An in-game hour into the mission. But they're nevertheless annoying. Let's just squish them all. Walker here. Let's be careful. Oh, damn. Yeah, that was about to happen. Bound to happen, not about to happen. Okay, so can't continue here, but that's okay. This actually means that this area here is somewhat safe-ish. Speaking of which, let's build another... actually, yeah, let's just go home with these guys here. We probably want more of these and also more rocket guys. Let's just go home with our initial assault force. Let's gather here. Then you can fix everything. Or at least a lot of it. And it's going to be great. Could send an engineer over there, but oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? You just creepy crawly across here. So you mentioned whatever. If you want to get yourself destroyed so badly, go ahead. Oh, guys here as well. Interesting, that's fine with me. Destroy your cancer walkers here. And is it really worth having solar panels so far in the north? Because I'm pretty sure Hammerfest is above the Arctic Circle, but oh well, what do I know about energy production in the future? Get over here, please. And you can start fixing things. You're probably not going to fix everyone in time here, but that's fine. Anyone can iron cannon? Well, how, you are walking in water. How's that possible? Never mind. You know what? Most of these are actually in okay shape. I don't think we need these to be fixed all that desperately. And out of 30 of these, I'm already halfway through. That's something. Okay, let's just march north here. Let's see where this takes us, whether we can reach their main base from here. We do have a decent amount of guys here. And ooh, one Titan. Not a chance. Yeah, these guys seem to be pretty much Titans, but they're also walkers and they just have a regular gun. Then again, the Titan is essentially a medium tank, so there's that. Got a couple more cyborgs here that can join me. Speaking of which, still building this, these guys here? Yeah, I am. Nice. And nope, can't destroy any of those cliffs here, but let's see whether we can move through here. That tree looks very Rattler 2-ish. Did they recycle that? Possibly. In any case, so we have to get across here. There might be another base there. We'll have to see. We'll get there sooner or later. We do have time. Like how when I force everyone to stop, the game actually freezes for a second because that's how much stuff I have. And squish. Ah, it's so satisfying. That squishy noise. And oh dear, air units. What are you doing there? Is there an airbase in that corner? That seems unlikely. Anyway, yeah, let's just shoot you down. And once more we have our elite crawling cyborg. That's fine with me. They seem to be harvesting here. So once more we're going to send you over here. But I say once more, that's not the same guy. That is great. So that's not really all that helpful. Can we reach the base in any other way? That's the question. Let's see whether they rebuilt that. Oh, frozen waterfall, nice. So we might not actually be able to reach them in any other fashion here. So let's get some engineers. And are we still building these guys here? Yes, we are. So let's have everyone join us here. The question is, do we want to? I think we might be able to cross this bridge here. Let's just fire, because once we have. Oh, well, you are harvesting here. Where are you coming from? Oh, because I walked over the bridge and GDI destroyed it, and now you have to go all the way around here. Can we go around here? We'll have to see. In any case, we'll try and. Yeah, you can join us here as well. I'm going to make the best of it. And yeah, so you're still on your way. Nice. Let's see whether you can manage to cross this bridge here. And because they don't seem to have money anymore, because they're not rebuilding this. But it could also be constructed in a way that they can't really. Oh, hello. Look who's back. That's actually okay. I've got a very decent strike force here. So we're just going to kill you. That's just how it is. In fact, you die really quickly if you have the right amount of firepower. Thus, not cross the bridge. You join us here as well. And it seems we can cross this safely. Yeah. Okay, so I've got this one here, but it doesn't really matter. We can also shoot you down while we're at it. Let's sort out these engineers here. get over here, get over there. And...
Base under attack.
Really? Where?
Iron cannon ready.
Well, whatever that was, I don't really care. Iron cannon ready. Do we want to iron cannon anything here? Just destroy that, I guess.
Unit lost.
Really? We blew up the bridge again? It's okay, that's the reason why I brought four engineers. Or four additional ones, rather. Then let's try to cross that bridge without everybody being on it. Because that would be rather embarrassing. I don't think this is a good idea, but we're just going to do it because... So quickly kill you guys. Oh, I guess you're not even interested in fighting back. And let's try to cross this bridge here before horrible things happen. Yeah. There we go. This is their main base. Once this is down, I don't think they have anything left. And well, they don't. They're really out of money anyway. So that's kind of it. For better or worse. Destroy all of their aircraft here. Once more on the ground, they have a decent amount of mammoth tanks here, but that's probably the only stuff they do have left. So there's that. Just destroy this firestorm system here. I don't know why they didn't activate that, because they do have power and everything. So not quite sure what the deal with that was. Doesn't really matter. Let's just destroy their construction yard here. Oh, they're selling stuff actually. Okay, that's a good sign. All their power plants shall perish. And all their infantry as well. Nope, you're not going to harvest. I don't think they can rebuild anything anyway, but we may as well ensure that they really won't do any such thing. And then their production facilities. Yeah, they're selling everything. Good sign, good sign. Disruptors hang around here. Destroy you and then... march in through the front door, but the kind of in a reverse way. And let's kill everyone here. There we go. Those guys don't even seem to be interested in attacking me. Boom, boom. Just in case, let's destroy all of that. I don't trust you, so you shoot that guy. Then let's go south and make sure that we clear out the launch site for the final ICBM. Do you have? Okay, I guess you don't want to fly. That's fine with me. There we go. We actually lost a decent amount of forces here. So you do need a large army. I don't think this was overkill really. And a lot of stuff we have is also damaged. More of this. Not a problem. Especially if we've already raised the base behind this. And destroy that. There's more detectors here. Oh, so they do have production facilities here. Alright, so this will be raised as well. And they actually have a repair pad here, which I don't think they had in any of the other bases. There we go. To be honest, the defense aren't really all that flawless, are they? Even though the human component is still the most vulnerable here. There we go. Let's destroy that. Also, no engineer rush this time. There we go. And I think that's pretty much it. Yeah. That's fine. So then we're going to send Bravo team. Okay, of course you can stay here because you're just going to. Because you're just going to... Okay, what's happening here? Oh, there's more of this. Oh, they have stuff there as well. Whatever that actually is. I guess we may as well march up there. So this seems to be safe-ish now. This could be a final construction yard or so. Not going to deploy that guy yet because it doesn't strike me as safe. And here we go. Let's destroy you. Oh, they have yet another base left here. This GI generally has more stuff than not has in the final map, but not stuff's more annoying because it's half of it is stealth and caught up by whatnot, and it's just terrible in general. Oh, so here's the Iron Cannon control center. I guess let's blow that up. There we go. But then again, why would you allow GI to keep that anyway? We just check out this area here, and it was that it now. It seems like it, yeah. Alright, so that seals it. You go down here. And then we're going to deploy everyone here. Let's get more of you, because we can. You guys here cross the bridge. That's just my harvester, that's fine then. Let's hope that the ICBM doesn't freeze when we try to deploy it. I had that happen, and that wasn't great. Anyway, let's get over here. First launcher deployed. Okay, does this count as deployed? Let's hope it does. Okay, I guess these all kind of stand there and don't really need to be deployed. That's fine with me. Let's get you down here. So it looks like we can actually do this in 2/3 of the time. But then again, in the original games it might be a little bit harder. And it also turns out we could have just gone through here. But then again, we probably wanted to. There's one last GDI guy left. Okay, let's just kill you just for good measure. She destroyed pretty much everything but their.
Peaceful, isn't it?
No!
Good welcome, citizens. It is with the highest honor and the greatest joy that I bring you, Kane.
This morning was the most glorious morning in the history of the Earth. Peace is upon us. A gift to every man, woman, and child from the Brotherhood of Nod. Victory. Not just for our people, but for our species. The time for questioning is over. Rising from our trenches, our bunkers, our factories, we must all now partake in the technology of peace. One purpose. One vision. Tiberium is the way and the life. Today the sun rises on a new world and a new people. The end is the beginning.
And that, my friends, was Command & Conquer, Tiberian Sun Enhanced. If I remember correctly, this mod also includes the expansion pack, which I'm probably not going to play right now. I might play that at one point, but I think for now we're done here. This is actually quite a fun mod. It doesn't change your experience fundamentally, but it puts a little bit of a spin on replaying this game again. So if you want to play Tiberian Sun once more, it's worth checking this out. And we didn't lose any structures in this mission here. Nice. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.